Hello, my name is Ruud Senden, and I would like to welcome you to this video about the Fortify FOD to SSC synchronization utility. Fortify delivers an industry-leading combination of SaaS and on-premise AppSec solutions, and many of our customers rely on these holistic capabilities to provide flexibility and scalability to their security programs. The Fortify Synchronization Utility seamlessly integrates vulnerability management, reporting, and analytics for customers with hybrid deployments. This video provides a brief introduction and a demonstration on how to configure and run the utility. The Fortify Sync FOD to SSC utility allows for synchronizing Fortify scan results from Fortify On Demand to Fortify Software Security Center. The utility comes as a Java and Spring Boot-based command line utility that fully automates the synchronization process, with synchronization settings stored in a YAML configuration file. The utility itself is stateless. All runtime configuration and synchronization state are stored in SSC application version attributes. This includes information like the FOD release with which a given SSC application version is being synchronized, the scan types to be synchronized, and current synchronization status. Although usually these settings are automatically managed by the utility, SSC users can manually configure or override these settings through the SSC user interface if necessary. Synchronization is performed using two separately scheduled tasks. The first task is responsible for determining which FOD releases are to be synchronized with which SSC application versions. Based on configurable selection criteria, this task determines whether there are any new FOD releases to be synchronized, finds or creates a corresponding SSC application version, and configures the relevant SSC application version attributes to set up the synchronization. The second task iterates over all SSC application versions that have been set up for synchronization by checking the relevant application version attributes. For each of these application versions, the task will check whether there are any new scan results available on the linked FOD release. If so, the latest PR file will be downloaded from FOD and uploaded to SSC. So let's see how the different components interact with each other. On the top left, we have Fortify On Demand. On the top right, we see Software Security Center, and the sync utility is shown at the center bottom. The utility uses the FOD REST API to retrieve information about available FOD releases and to download scan results. Likewise, the SSC REST API is used to list and create SSC application versions, update application version attributes, and upload scan results. In this example, we start with a fresh SSC installation that doesn't have any applications. Switching to Fortify On Demand, we can see that our tenant has 24 applications, and in total we have 45 releases. Now when we start the utility, we can see it connecting to FOD and SSC and checking the prerequisites. The scheduled link releases task then automatically starts linking FOD releases to SSC application versions. If necessary, this task will automatically create new application versions. Once the sync scans task starts running, we can see it process all previously linked releases. The task will check whether any new scan results are available on Fortify On Demand, and if so, download these results from FOD and upload them to SSC. Now if we check back in Software Security Center, we can see that the utility has created new application versions and scan results from FOD have been uploaded to each of these application versions. As an example, if we can navigate to the artifacts page of the Pet Pampering Services application, we can see that the utility uploaded two FPR files, one with WebInspect scan results and another with SCA scan results. If you are eager to try this out for yourself, you can find the source code and binaries for this utility on GitHub. This slide shows you the links to both the main source code repository page and the releases page containing the binary download package. Once downloaded, the release zip file contains the executable jar file for the sync utility, detailed instructions in the README file, and sample configuration files in the config directory. Please refer to the instructions in the README file before attempting to run the utility. This concludes this presentation. Thank you for watching.